Hi, currently every time I power on my computer, I have to enter my password manually to log into Windows 11 operating system. Do you want to log into your Windows computer without a password? There is a tool on the Microsoft homepage to help you do this. That utility is called AutoLogon. A small tool, less than 1 megabyte in size. You download and unzip it. It supports both 32-bit and 64-bit operating systems. My Windows 11 computer uses 64-bit operating system, so I choose AutoLogon file for 64-bit operating system. You just need to enter your password and activate the AutoLogon mode. I will restart my computer to see the results. As you can see, I don't need to enter the password manually, but the computer is still logged into Windows 11 operating system. If you don't want this anymore, you can deactivate the AutoLogon as above. Thank you for watching.